What's up, YouTube? So we had a lot of rain last night, some hail, and I figured what better time than after a good rainstorm to take care of the driveway. So I welded up some T-posts here, and as you can see, it does a really, really good job, I think, of, you know, getting that driveway taken care of and kind of leveled out there. We got some nice long chain. I did find that the lower you keep the chain, the better. And then here's these T-posts here. Like I say, nothing fancy, just real quick weld up. And then, you know, keep the spikes down. So that gives you kind of a nice graded kind of finish, and kind of helps it break up the rock a little bit too. One thing I did is I welded spots to hold, you know, the 4-H blocks, and then also, if you can kind of capture this, I have the chain shorter on this side, longer on this side, and that gives the gravel a little bit of a way to kind of scoot down from the middle to the side, and that way you kind of keep that nice hump in the driveway there. So let me get this thing started up here and I'll show you, and of course you won't be able to hear nothing, but here we go. So you guys get the idea, right? Have any questions, comments, concerns, complaints, funny stories, let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and happy tractoring.